Hundreds of Dayton area families are getting a taste of the holidays.
Today, local organizations picked up donated food during Operation Feed the Hungry. And 2 News reporter Catherine Ross has what's working in Dayton tonight.
Leading up to the holidays, Buckeye Health is stopping across Ohio to deliver holiday meals. Here in Dayton, more than 400 of these turkeys and hams are going to local families in need. Hunger is stacking up for many Ohioans.
It's just not the holidays. You have families that, you know, definitely are in need all year round. And to me, I think the need is actually increasing, which is very heartbreaking and sad.
New Beginnings for You is among the 14 Dayton area organizations here giving services to those families year round. All of them partner with Buckeye Health Plan. And for 9 years, Operation Feed the Hungry has been a holiday tradition.
There is 1 in 7 Ohioans and almost 1 in 5 children that struggle with hunger. So doing this is a way of us giving back to the community.
That hunger is something the organizations say affects all of the other services they provide.
Without having, you know, food, you can't think, you can't sleep, you can't function. So it's a very great need.
Volunteers are hoping to put a dent in that need this holiday, loading up 4,600 pounds of frozen turkey and ham to give Dayton families an extra gift.
Families we work with are always grateful and humble for any help that they can get. So I think for them, it's like a Christmas present. So it's going to be well received and, you know, very well appreciated as well.
Since 2010, Operation Feed the Hungry has helped 31,000 families across Ohio. In Dayton, Catherine Ross, 2 News, working for you.